Seeing as how this Percy can defy the very laws of physics by propelling itself high into the firmament, it's very likely the creature is either a void sent using a bloated cat's corpse as a corporal vessel, or a deceased parrot reanimated by one well versed in the necromantic arts. Why would you make me read this? Why would you? What? He's got little bows on his feet! Look at his little feetsies! It has bows on its feet!